An awesome morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Myself Pragya from Shivjyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, in the previous class, we revised capital and small cursive letters G and H. And now today, we will revise capital and small cursive letters I and J. But before that, let's revise with the help of tool. This is letter I. Capital letter I. I for inkpot. Small letter I. I for igloo. Capital cursive letter I. And small cursive letter I. And next letter is J. Capital letter J. J for jacket. We are wearing in the winters, right? Small letter J. J for jellyfish. Capital cursive letter J. And small cursive letter J. So kids, let's start writing. So take out your English Graphalco book. English Graphalco book and open the page number 28. First we will write capital cursive I. And on this page number 29, we will write small cursive I. So sharp your pencil and mention the date and classwork here. Alright, now we will start writing. See, which picture is this? This is an ice cream. Do you like ice creams? Yeah? So, here we have a four lines. So, put your pencil on the second line. See, second line first, we will draw this sleeping line, turn and slanting line. And from the first line, we will be moving down towards the third line and turn. This is how we will write here. So put your pencil on the second line, draw small sleeping line, turn, slanting line, touch the first line, standing line, touch the third line and turn. This is capital cursive I. Small cursive I, we will draw between the second and third line. Put your pencil on the third line, draw slanting line like this and curve. Touch the third line and dot. This is small cursive I. Again we will write. Again put your pencil on the second line. Draw sleeping line, turn slanting line, touch the first line, draw standing line, moving towards the third line and turn. This is our capital cursive I. Small cursive I. Again, put your pencil on the third line. Draw slanting line. Put the touch your pencil on the second line and draw curve. Full stop. Small cursive I. Now we will move to our next letter. Capital cursive J. Now, see this picture. What is this? This is a jug. Capital cursive J. So in this, first we will draw a sleeping line from the second line, slanting line, touch the first line and draw long standing line towards the fourth line and touch, and then we will draw a small loop. So put your pencil on the second line. Draw a sleeping line, turn, slanting line, touch the first line, now draw a standing line towards the fourth line and draw a small loop. This is your capital cursive J. Now small cursive J. Put your pencil on the third line, draw slanting line, touch the second line and draw standing line towards the fourth line and small loop and dot. Small cursive J. Again we will write. Put your pencil on the second line. Draw sleeping line. Slanting. Touch the first line. Standing line. Moving towards the fourth line. Touch and small loop. Small cursive J. Put your pencil on the second line. Third line. Slanting. Standing. Touch the third, fourth line and small loop. Small cursive J. So kids, as we did here, you also do the writing practice of these letters in your Graphalco book and open the page number 28. Complete capital cursive I on this page, small cursive I on page number 29. And again on the page number 30, you will have to write both the letters. And page number 31, you have to write capital cursive J. Then page number 32, you have to complete small cursive J. And the last page number 33, you have to complete these two letters again. So complete the pages 28 to till 33. And don't forget to mention the date and classwork. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.